A pleasure to have you along for the ride, ladies and gentlemen. Coming to you from Colorado Springs in the Front Range of the Rockies, we're live and ready. Unless your house is on fire, you better stay put for some great WWE action.
And we're starting. Stay right here, because up next we have a championship match. It'll be the Hardy Boys. Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know that.
Introducing the challengers. At a combined weight of 461 pounds, Jeff Hardy and Matt Hardy, the Hardy Boys. And introducing the champions. At a combined weight of 477 pounds, they are the NXT Tag Team Champions, Alexander Wolfe and Eric Young. Sanity!
What a night!
Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to get this match started.
And I've seen countless championship matches over the past few years, and this one ranks right up there with some of the most anticipated.
Good point, guys. Now let's see if this Colorado Springs crowd agrees as we get underway here.
Oh, I think this man means business.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Got him good with the underhand.
Look, Jeff Hardy is on the attack now.
Look,
Jeff Hardy is on the attack now.
Look at him. There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
He's going to have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
I guarantee you that the post-game show on the WWE Network will be talking about how he struggled getting out of the gate here tonight.
The shoulder absorbing some big time pain right there. Running out of time here.
Oh, come on, get in there.
The challenger not looking good right now. His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
The abuse his body has gone through in this match is a little disturbing. I don't know why he hasn't made the tag yet. It's almost like he enjoys the pain.
I'd say he's a little overwhelmed at this point for sure, which is a little surprising to me given what we've seen him do in the past.
Well-executed double team.
This is some great offense by Eric Young.
Looking to catch him off guard.
The champ's on the defensive now.
He's a true champion. I suspect he has plenty of fight left in him.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now. You better stay right where he is.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He's looking at it. Oh, Matt Hardy comes up big there.
Here's his chance.
Looking for the quick pin.
Two.
Oh, he's such a tough target.
Nice. Matt Hardy made him think twice about that.
Jeff Hardy tags in. And there it is. Matt Hardy just put the exclamation point on his match.
His shoulders are down.
No, he reverses it.
Jeff Hardy was able to get out of the way there.
Matt Hardy in with the tag. These two work so well together.
Now, Jeff Hardy.
This should do it right there.
He might have it. And he's able to get out.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Oh, he turns it around. That slam put him in a bad way, guys.
Challenger starting to falter. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there. And now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael. Ain't no stopping him now.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
He's in trouble.
Eric Young.
Oh, man. Spiked him. Can he finish him off here?
Here we go for the win.
The referee goes down hard.
What a whip.
Matt Hardy with a nice reversal.
And the strike lands. And off the tag is Jeff Hardy. Really needs to... Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Taking off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
And he's rolling, guys. Question is it enough to get back into this one? He leaves no doubt right there.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
And that one grounds him.
I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
Did you see that?
Got all of that one, that's for sure.
There's almost no defending against a move like that.
Matt Hardy tagged in. He's making a statement here with this attack. And if he hits this, this one's over. Oh, Matt Hardy comes up big there.
Just when you thought he
shoulders down, this could be it. Oh, and he's one step ahead on that one. Oh, the reversal by Matt Hardy.
Matt Hardy's on the attack now.
Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Ill-advised move. Got the reversal. Impact. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Oh, the counter. Jeff Hardy tags in. And the double team does the job. You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this. Jeff Hardy is in position. There's no coming back from that.
This one is...
Here he goes for the win.
Two, three.
They did it. We have new tag team champions.
Here are your...
Oh, what now?
You know this guy came prepared.
I'm sure the WWE Universe is dying to know what's going on.
No lacking for confidence, that's for sure.
One of the most popular superstars in the WWE, no question.
I'm left with more questions than answers after that.
As far as production values and message, not sure what to make of it.
We have a great match coming up next.
We have a real fan favorite versus a formidable opponent.
And guys, we're ready to get this match started.
Man, this card is just packed with so many great matches, and this one is definitely among the most anticipated, I'd say.
Good point, guys. Now let's see if this Colorado Springs crowd agrees as we get underway here. He lands the strike with great accuracy. Just a crushing backbreaker.
What's your analysis of Kay? So if you were him, what would you do to win this thing?
You know, I can't call this yet. What I can tell you is these competitors have that fire in their eyes tonight. This one is going to be great.
He hits a huge elbow drop. Wow, look how quick.
Back in the ring now.
And there's that scissors takedown, commonly known as the Hurricane Rana. Great move. He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
And he hits a vicious neck breaker. Momentum not on Kay's side here.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
The damage has been done. He's really taking over this match now. I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
Perfectly executed, guys.
Looking to put an end to their whole rivalry with that move.
Hits him right between the eyes with a knee. Looking to catch him off guard. Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Comes up big with the reversal. Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
What a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Counters that one. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He's calling for it.
See if he takes the bait.
Kay's starting to stumble now.
He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
If he wants to win this thing, he's going to need to make some changes here. There's no way he can stay in this match if he doesn't find a way to fend off this attack.
A cutter! He's in control now.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. No, he kicks out at 2.5.
Clearly not enough damage done.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Today. He lands the overhand. He's displaying classic offense here. He's trying to mangle his face here. The elbow drop lands. Made him pay there. Looks like he's awakened from his coma. He's moving with confidence now, guys.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Here he goes.
Is it enough to end this match? Man, this rivalry just keeps getting better and better.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Super kick!
He's in complete control now.
He might have it.
There's no recovering from that. That's it. It's over. It's over.
And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
Oh, and it's a reversal. He's playing with him now. Looking for a recutter.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left?
He could pin his opponent right here.
Two, three, no, a kick out just in time.
This is amazing.
Just making his presence felt there. Just toying with the competition a little.
They're not dreaming. This snapmare is for real.
What a move. He's making a statement here with this attack.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Super kick!
That has got to be it.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the
incredible. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Flips the script on him there.
This should do it right there.
One, two. He kicked out at 2.5. How'd he do that?
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
He's too quick for him there. Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant.
Can he score the pin? Two. On a kick out at 2.5. That was really close.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
I can't believe the referee didn't see that.
What a brutal way to take someone off their feet. You gotta be kidding me. He has him right where he wants him. And now one more time. Look at this.
He may get the three count right there.
Two.
And you could put this singles match in the books.
Many would consider this an upset, Byron.
Yeah, hard-fought victory for this superstar, but he definitely earned it.
Yeah, look at it. His opponent, sore loser.
Yeah, but apparently it backfired. That's what you get for not accepting a loss.
And now the celebration can begin. The wait is over. This one's for all the marbles, and it's coming up next.
A championship match, what we've all been waiting for.
Making her way to the ring from Cologne, Germany, she is one half of the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Lilith Sophia Kay. And her opponents. First, from Cologne, Germany, she is one half of the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, the Monster, Sarah Kay. And from Venice Beach, California, Rowdy.
Remember, guys. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. And she's driven to the mat hard. Talk about planting your opponent.
What's your analysis of Kay? We know she can compete, but how is she going to actually win this thing?
Well, she's certainly been making a name for herself in the women's division, and you can bet the rest of the girls in the locker room are watching this one wondering, what's she going to do next?
I do expect her to show her opponent and the rest of the WWE that she's going to be someone to reckon with for a long time to come.
Crushing blow. No, she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
She slams her down with great force. Driven to the mat by a spinebuster. Thank you.
Enziguri gets her.
She's starting to stagger a bit. She's got to be careful this doesn't turn into a two-on-one assault.
A little bump in the road for her here, but nothing to be too concerned about. She just has to remember that this match can end literally anywhere.
Well, she's looked good up until now. She just has to make sure not to absorb too much punishment here if she wants to get back into this thing. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
And she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael.
Oh, and it's a reversal.
She is on fire.
And it's reversed.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
She's in full control now. Putting all that power to good use. Definitely not where you want to be right now.
He's got to find a way to get out of this, Michael.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
That was simply unadulterated power.
Spear!
That was vicious. She got it.
She's looking at it early. This one's far from over.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
And there's the counter.
We're looking at complete domination here.
She counters with a move of her own. No, there's the reversal. Right in the middle of her stomach. Big reversal for her there.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
She can end it here. And a kick out.
I knew she could do it.
Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
Right in the middle of her spear.
That has got to be it.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to
do. Turn out the lights.
Perfectly executed, guys.
True friends don't do that to each other, Cole.
You got to believe this one's over.
One, two.
You have to think that's it.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
She's going for the cover.
One!
She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Nope, reverses it. She's struggling big time here, guys.
Of course she is, Cole. She's getting destroyed.
Can she do it here? Not enough to end this one.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
And she comes up with a big counter. She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
A few inches off there.
Inches? She missed by at least a foot, Cole.
She can end it here. This battle's not over yet.
And we continue.
That can't be enough, can it?
She's still in it.
She powered out there, Michael.
And she strikes with great precision.
The face starting to swell a bit. And she comes up short.
If you're gonna leave your feet, you gotta make sure you're gonna land the move. Look at her go.
Got the reversal. This might be it. We may be looking at a power bomb. A mammoth slam right there, guys.
This one,
she shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Reverses that one. Shoulders down. This could be it. Two. Kick out of two. That was a very near fall.
Can you believe this? She is on fire.
Right in the middle of her stomach. Not today. She got her with a reversal. She's got her where she wants her. This,
what a spear! This one is over.
Will this be it? She might just be running on instinct at this point.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
She's calling for it. Comes up big with the reversal. She's got the shoulders down. Two, three, no, a kick out just in time.
It's gonna take more than that to keep her down.
Whoa, look out. She hits her with a wicked elbow. She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
Pays for that one. Inside the ring now. Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's gonna happen next.
Appears to be in complete control of this one. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
She just will not go away.
And now she's on the offensive. Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
A bit of contempt coming through on that slam. She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
She's able to get out of the way there. She comes up big with the reversal. Byron, can she even get back to her feet?
More importantly,
can she do it here? And the shoulder's up.
She got the shoulder up. That's all that counts.
She's going for the cover. One. She's got some fight left in her.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
She drops her with a clothesline. This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break free from this, it's this superstar right here.
Okay, now she's just showing off. There's the leg lock. Kay is in a world of hurt.
How much longer can she go in this triple threat match?
I don't know how these women are finding it within themselves, the power.
Here's the pin, title on the line. Oh, somehow.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
Scissors kick.
Game, set,
axe kick.
She can pick up the win here, guys.
Don't shoulders down, championship on the line.
A competitor has been eliminated.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
liked the results from the first time she delivered that move.
I wouldn't be at all surprised if she doesn't get up here, guys.
Yeah, this might just be the end of the line for her.
She's down, and she may be out.
I think you're right, Michael. I mean, she's not even moving.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
And she turns it around on her.
Look at her go.
No, reverses it.
Roundhouse kick.
Now, she just needs to finish her off.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
She got her with a reversal.
No, she's too quick for her. Oh, no. We know what this is.
She is on fire.
Oh, and she has an answer for that one.
Her unbelievable acrobatic ability is now on display for all of the WWE Universe to enjoy.
Perhaps taking lessons from Hall of Famer Bret Hart with that Russian leg sweep.
What an axe kick!
She's got it now.
Axe kick!
She's back in full control now.
This should do it right there.
Impressive senton. She's taking a while to recover here, guys.
At this point, she needs a new game plan. What she's been doing clearly isn't working.
What an axe kick.
That's all she wrote, fellas.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. The pinfall and the victory.
A competitor has been eliminated.